the traditional post-production workflow adversely affects your video editing quality and your reputation as a professional video editor. In contrast, a distinguished video involves a unique, creative, and organized workflow. Hi, my name is Mohammed Lusini, Apple certified Final Cut Pro 10, and the senior video editor for the Global Chinese Network. This course would establish a precise professional workflow using Final Cut Pro 10, starting with the pre-flight phase using metadata tools, import options, and using the power of the smart collections. Moving on to make your first edit and saving your milestones, applying and creating your granular effects and transitions. In the next chapter, you will learn the audio mixing, clip by clip and clip to clip, with the holistic perceiving and mastering, with the musical anatomy, terminology, and how to get sense during using it. And lastly, enhancing your edits and color correction workflow before exporting. Along the way, you will get some techniques like managing libraries, creating archives, multicam clips, compound clips, dealing with 330 degree clips, assigning rules and shortcuts for speeding your process. The acquisition of these conceptual ground rules will lead to perfect video editing projects, thereby raising the potential of your work acceptance. In conclusion, it will be an eventful journey towards your video editing proficiency using these contemporary techniques. Let's get started with your first movie, your Final Cut Pro 10.